few years ago, a girl reached out to me on social media and she said, I live in America and nearby me in California lives the former governor of Deir Zor, who also was the former president of Adjar prison.
دير الزور قصفين عصابات ماسك تدمير بناء
دير الزور 26/9/2012 فرار أهل الحي نتيجة القصف العشوائي.
I'm gonna go.